We are living through the most unusual times. Both parents and students are finding themselves stranded in the middle of virtual education. But a group of female panelists came together to share their struggles and help those overcome their fears and embrace this change. Let's check it out.
My son that has dyslexia, there were many, many days where we would sit on the couch and he would cry and he would tell me, "Mom, I'm stupid, I can't read, and you know, everybody's doing this and I'm not." And to be able to go through that process over the last several years and now see the outcome, it's not something that happens overnight, and see the outcome that he is reading, that he is doing better.
Many parents like Sonia Ray have gone through the challenges of homeschooling. With the number of students enrolling into virtual school rising due to the pandemic, it is important to remember that through every struggle, there's success.
I started when he was an infant, reading to him and counting and doing all these things. I only purchased toys that were educational toys. I didn't purchase things that made noise, you know. We had a small budget at the time, so I had to be very sensitive about what I purchased for him. And I watched its development very carefully.
Sonia faced a challenge of being a single mother, but this never brought her down. She dedicated her entire life to provide her son with the best education she can offer.
If you dedicate the time and develop the good habits and just put in the work, it'll pay off in the long run.
These women will continue to inspire many others along their journey. They're a constant reminder that everyone is different and a positive mindset is everything. From South Florida Access, this was Andrea Gonzalez. Take it away, Moni.